Hi everybody, welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. Today this is 2.7, adding content from another website using the G Suite Learning Center for Google Sites. So this is a pretty amazing thing that Google has done. Is basically what they allow you to do is to embed another site or the content from another site onto your Google site for education. So it's not just sites, it's also web apps using the Google Apps Script or App Maker and then Google Data Studios. So for example, let's say we're using News ELA or Newsela, depending on what you call it. We want to embed that article, we could do that. So the way that we do that is, again, we have a section here and we want to add some information to that section. Well, we can come over here, we can click on embed. When we go to embed, what I've done is I've actually gone over to The Atlantic, right? This is an article that came out last week about the misfortunes of graduating in 2020 and the economy and what's going to happen. And there's a lot of information in here that's helpful for students that are just graduating. But so I grab this link or this URL here, I can copy that. And when I come to here, I would just enter that URL. And what Google does is they're basically taking the HTML text and they're allowing me to pull the article into my Google site, as you can see on the right. Or what I can do is, or what they do for me, right, is they can pull the whole page in for that. And what that looks like is this. So when I click on whole page, I click insert, you'll notice that they have pulled everything from the source code over here. So you'll see I have all this stuff at the top, all those different pieces of information, the advertising, the Facebook, Twitter, link share, email, all of these other things. When I come back to my Google site and I have it here, all of that information will be there when I push it live. So I can actually drag and drop this wherever I want. So we're going to trash can this and I'll show you what the other part looks like again. So we're going to click on embed. We're going to paste that URL here. We're going to insert there. And then we'll have this text there live so the students can look at that information. So it's a great way to grab information, images, Google Apps again. If you're familiar with those, that's a whole other tutorial and a whole nother time, but that's the App Script, the App Maker, Google Data. You can pull stuff straight from websites. Instead of pulling a screenshot, it would pull this information right from there. So that is the button that takes you to the link for The Atlantic. That'll take you to the live version of that. This has been a quick tutorial on how to add content from another site, 2.7. Again, I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.